I'm the fastest kid in town. Good going, new kid. Catch you later.
Chilly up here. I wish my costume had sleeves. Man, we're really high up.
Smells like shit's really hitting the fan.
I can see my house from here. Kind of chilly up here. I wish my costume had sleeves. Kid. See you later, man. There's a microbrewery. You'll find a person inside who can assist you with race. Good luck. Super Craig, out.
And now you got a problem with me! I'm not just gonna sit here and do nothing while you insult this man's ethnicity!
I wasn't insulting him.
Excuse me! Did you or did you not say that this man seemed tired?
Yes, he's my friend. I said, Paolo, you look tired.
Microaggression! Persons of Hispanic backgrounds have been stereotyped as being sleepy, and saying they look tired is a microaggression that will not stand!
But I am tired.
You! You're the new kid, right? I'm the principal of your school. My name is PC Principal. I was told you wanted to talk to me about some race issues. Okay, come at me. Come on, you want to learn about race, right? Give me your best shot. It's a nice day, isn't it? What's wrong with you? You can't just attack for no reason. Try again. It's a nice day, isn't it? What's wrong with you? You can't just attack for no reason. Try again. It's a nice day, isn't it? What's wrong with you? You can't just attack for no reason. Try again. It's a nice day, isn't it? Yes, very good. That was indeed not a microaggression. All right, round two. I ate a hamburger last week. All right, that was also not a microaggression. This time I will use a microaggression, and you will see how it gives you a free shot. All right, everybody, listen up. I'm about to use a microaggression, but it's only for the use of training this young person in the ways of the social justice warrior. Thank you, microaggression, about to happen. Thank you. My friend Brian looks like a chick.
Microaggression! Hit him!
Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Not only is the word chick derogatory to females, but also criticizing a male for looking feminine is a microaggression towards a person of transgender. Now let's see if you can spot a microaggression that's more subtle. My pants are warm. My pants are warm. Wrong! My pants are warm is not a microaggression! That coffee belongs to Tim Sherman. I heard it's going to rain. Janet likes to roller skate. Mr. Yamashiro is actually a very good driver.
Microaggression! Hit him!
Nice, kid. Very nice indeed. Using the term actually inferred that maybe other Asian Americans are not good drivers. And the use of Mr. is offensive to persons of third gender. Now, before we talk about your race, I need you to get out there and do some PC work for me. I'll let you know when I think you're ready. Remember, kid, people use microaggressions every day. I'm counting on you to make them pay for doing so.
Have you seen my cat?
Well, aren't you a brave little whatever you are?
Sure, let's do it.
Hey there, little menace to society. Don't you look snappy today?
Pop, stunt your growth, child.
You sure are the weirdest superhero I've seen all day. Okay, I'll follow you. Woo-hoo! Thanks, kid. Bet that was a real cool picture.
The farting vigilante stinks.
Who are you supposed to be, Dorkman? Go on through.
Sorry, I don't selfie with just anyone.
So then the WAP says to the Polak, if I wanted tits, I'd have beat up the nip in the black guy's hat.
I don't take pics with greenhorns.
Oh, what do we have here? You're the one who made the news last night, huh? Well, the police can always use the help of concerned citizens. I guess we can give our little junior detective a special kitty case to work on. All right, listen up. There's somebody new to town, shaking up the crime families. This is a real bad dude. A kingpin of crime who wants to control all the drugs in the city. We've tracked him to this location here. I need you to go in and neutralize him. You lead point, my boys will be there after. If you take out the drug kingpin, we'll give you this junior detective badge. Pretty neat, huh? Now get out there!
I don't take pics with greenhorns.
Parents totally drank too much last night. It was hilarious. look really good at that. Time to fly!
Hey, Forthy, come play with us big kids! Trespasser!
Oh, great. Thanks for coming. Have a seat. Now, I got some feedback from the principal that our discussion about sex, about gender, wasn't precise enough. And, he gave me some guidelines how to do a more thorough pass, helping you identify your gender. Okay. Is the gender that you were assigned with at birth the gender that you currently identify with? Okay. Okay, great. So as you know, that means that you're cisgendered. Okay, great. Now, the next thing I want to talk to you about with your gender is your sexuality. Now, a lot of people think that gender and sexuality are the same, but no, that's bi. That's wrong. It's bi. Okay. Now, how would you describe the sex of the kinds of people you find yourself, sexually attracted to? Just, whenever you're ready. Okay, so that makes you straight or heterosexual. Okay. Technically, we have all day, but sooner would be better. Yeah. Well, I'm really glad we had this talk, okay? Just be careful, okay? Because there's a lot of people out there who don't accept you for what you are, and then you're going to have to deal with them, okay? So, but come see me anytime.
Oh my God, I have so much homework tonight.
Hey, it's that boy! Yeah, they're cisgender.
And they're heterosexual, too.
We don't take kindly to your types around here.
Let's welcome this thing to our town.
We don't take kindly to your types around here.
Now you see me? Man, where do you get the energy?
Oh.
Yes, this is served a free turn.
Yeehaw!
I'm big! Oh, great.
Yeah.
Oh, no, my glazies! You're all welcome. My turn. Yeah!
You need to make better friends? Hey, I'm available. Somebody wake me when it's my turn.
Not gonna last up!
Lights, teeth, whatever. Slow and steady breaks the face. Let's make this quick. Yeah. Was that a sonic boom or just their jaw cracking?
America. Love it or get your ass kicked, socialist.
That sucks for you, new kid.
Yeah!
Your attack only fueled my rage. That's going to leave some scars. Ouch for you, dude. Diabetes, son. Take a load on. That's how Captain Diabetes deals with personal space invaders. Good news, everybody. It's my turn. I am out of luck again. Yeah! Impressive who's someone who can't break the laws of physics. Let's mess with some physics. Wow, you're all over the place.
Yeah. Not so superpowered now, are you?
Captain Diabetes prepares to strike. Here I go. Fast Pass is on the starting blocks. Nothing wrong with the solid wallet.
Yeah!
My turn. Boom! You can wake up now, new kid. We won. Need to get somewhere quickly. Catch you later. Looks like I'm gonna catch me some fourthies! Yeah, that's right! Run away home to your mommies!
Okay, you're approaching the hideout. Find a way in, but be careful. He's probably armed to the teeth. Thermal imaging is showing the suspect is in the rear of the house.
You're making a big mistake messing with Kunin, friend.
Tell them what you mean, that butthole! Nice one, new kid!
I'll have you in stitches.
Boy, how many juice boxes do you need to chug to keep those energy levels?
You mean all day or just in the last 5 seconds?
Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
You're going down, sissy.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Ow!
Take your medicine, Forthies.
Don't just take that lying down, bud boy.
Blech.
Captain on deck! Pretend that really hurt. My friends are watching.
Who to torment? I choose you. No peeking!
Please pardon Captain Diabetes while he desperately tries not to throw up.
It's Craig time. I mean, Super Craig time. I've had it with this shit.
I swear, the bad guys are getting stupider every day. I'm counting on you, partner.
Bullshit!
Time to move.
Yeah! Whoa, 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 you're making my head all spinny.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage?
Huh?
You okay, Super Craig?
Sure, I'm fucking fabulous.
One, two, oh, wow. You see what I just did, guys?
You hit someone.
Huh? Leave our friend alone, fiend! There.
You know how to take a hit, Diabetes.
Thanks for noticing, Super Craig.
Mega Pump Push.
Nah, I did not. You've got this, butthole.
Let's take things fast.
Is it my turn yet?
Yeah. What? Sixth graders can't die. We're immortal.
You're no match for Captain Diabetes!
Yeah, I saw that coming.
And that's what you get when you mess with Captain Diabetes.
You should have him in sight.
Hey, who are you? What are you doing in my house?
Engage! Engage!
I don't know what you're doing in my house.
Stand your ground.
Ow! What's wrong with you? Get the hell out of my house, goddammit!
Return fire! That'll teach you to corrupt our youth with drugs. Holy shit, you're the real deal, superhero. That's one less violent degenerate this town has to deal with. Please come by and help us again.
Okay, kid, I'll give you a pity follow. What the heck? Well, oh, thanks. Thanks, new kid. See you online. Hey, are you like a real superhero? And your power is farts? I don't get it.
You want some of this, Forthy?
Ew!
Let's dance. I mean, not literally, because I don't dance. Let's punch.
Now you're gonna get it.
Try to keep up.
Oh, you got Dean's back pass? He was here like a second ago.
I'm gonna crush you, pussy.
Microaggression. Hit him.
I can't say no to kicking some Forthy ass. Took that like a champ, Forthy.
Oh, I'm up? Sorry, I'm a little lightheaded.
Sweet dreams, shithead.
For fourthy scum, you guys are kind of scrappy. Hey, don't look, you gaywads.
My turn. Yeah, I gotta move like that too. Nobody cares, dude.
I'm big again.
Oh, great.
Aha! I might need a do-over. Okay, bye for now.
Time to break a leg. Yours. That doesn't look so good.
It's my turn now.
Ow! Wrap it up. The last kid who did that to me is dead.
Make way for diabetes!
I go. Mega Sense Mushiru.
Congrats, Super Friends.
Just doing my duty.
Somebody call for a fast pass? Oh, awesome! See you, new kid.
You one of them little folks?
Wait, that's the farting vigilante.
Holy crap, you found it! Listen here, Vigilante. If you're ever in trouble, you give me and Ned a holler, and we'll shoot the shit out of whatever's bothering you. Well, howdy there! Hot damn, I just gotta get one of them selfie things with the farting patriot. Woo-hoo. Thanks. I'll swipe right you on Coopstagram.
Where are those stupid cats holed up? Here, kitty, kitty. Oh, here, Forthy, Forthy.
Go nuts, new kid. That's going to leave some scars.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? I know you like sniffing my hot burps, Forthy.
Coonin' friends forever!
Time to take out the Forthy trash!
Microaggression! Hit him!
Take your medicine, Forthies!
Now you see me? Way to move like you give a fuck.
Coup de torment.
Blech.
Cousin Diabetes prepares to strike.
Yeah, that was epic.
Fill her up.
Knock her lights up.
Lights, teeth, whatever. Suck on this.
I'm thinking some real unhappy thoughts right now.
Fast pass springs into action. Sucks for you, new kid. Did someone call for a fist in the face? Omega Crush Extra. Yeah.
Eat shit.
Woohoo! We did it, friends.
Thank you. what's that kid wearing? Ooh, you're an elementalist? Sure, let's take a pic. Okay, good luck with your elementalist.
Nuh-uh, kid. I only follow cyborg superheroes. It's my thing.
Yeah, I only selfie with Karate Kid superheroes who tip well.
Sorry, I'm only into brutalist superheroes.
Sorry, I only follow psychic superheroes. Can I get some more fun fries? Take selfies with assassin superheroes. It's my thing. Brains, beauty, bottomless lemonades? Wow.
Ew! Yeah, you have to buy a selfie pass. Sorry!
Looking for a place to sit? It's not here.
I wish I was hanging out with my real friends.
I think my waitress really likes me.
Aw, you need to buy a pass before I would dream of selfieing with you, sweetie.
Oh, are you a blaster? That's rad. Let's take a selfie. Yeah.
Hey, I'm only gay for speedster hero, sorry.
I only follow Plantmancer Hero.
I'm having a good face day. Who wants to pay me for a selfie?
That waitress has the hots for us.
Yeah. Are you done yet? Okay, I'll take your money. Oh, good. You're leaving. Why do we call them? Yeah, I only selfie with Karate Kid superheroes who tip well.
Sorry, I'm only into brutalist superheroes.
Aw, you need to buy a pass before I would dream of selfieing with you, sweetie. Ew! Yeah, you have to buy a selfie pass. Sorry! If you buy one of our calendars, I'll be your best friend forever.
Sorry, I'm only into brutalist superheroes.
Yeah, I only selfie with Karate Kid superheroes who tip well.
If farting could fix this town's problems, my dad would have done it years ago.
Leave. selfie with Karate Kid superheroes who tip well. Yeah, I only selfie with Karate Kid superheroes who tip well. To stick up for oppressed pretty girls everywhere. How about some fun fries with your ass beating?
You're making a big mistake messing with Kunin, friend.
Order up, cuties! Hey, cuties! I hope you're having a good time. Actually, I don't care.
Car.
Move!
Phew. All clear.
I'll have you in stitches.
Whoa, 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 you're making my head all spinny. You got this, butthole! I like your style, new kid.
Here for an ass kicking? I'll put that order right in now.
Don't get up. It's my fucking turn, yeah. Mega Palm Hook! Yeah, I saw that coming.
I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in our double whammy wing. Hey guys, are we having fun yet?
You okay, Super Craig?
Sure, I'm fucking fabulous.
I'm gonna kill out there.
Is it my turn yet?
Enemy down.
Move, hero. My turn. Hooray! You need to make better friends? Hey, I'm available.
I'm not sorry for what I'm about to do. Put this on your koozie, friend.
Who would do this to a raisin girl? Everybody good here? Great.
Let's make this quick.
Dude, pace yourself.
Ready for spring break.
Okay, here we go. Mega fist punch.
Naughty not.
I'm so sick of being cold all the time.
Righteous.
Are we done here?
Who are you supposed to be? Tidy Liberace? Go on through.
Sure, I'll take a shot with a little deputy. Put that in your scrapbook.
You can trust us, kid. We're the good guys.
Hey, little Crime Stopper, back for more?